hospital.
We'll do another checkup in 6 months. Then we can see how the two of you are holding up.
Someone's memories? But whose?
Looks like it's a girl. You are gonna be a big brother soon.
Such a good girl, cleaning up after yourself like that.
Are these my memories?
You just tell me if you have any trouble at school, okay?
Okay.
What's this?
The elementary school we went to. You're seriously overthinking this.
I am not. This is for Mom and Dad's anniversary. Something matching would be nice, don't you think?
It all feels so long ago now.
Festival in a while.
Why?
Don't look away, Akito.
Thank you.
be a new beginning for us.
Yeah. You're right.
Scared. You'll be okay.
How much farther can we go? Sometimes I wish we could just hit the bottom.
Akito, you wanted to hear how she felt.
Why is it only me? In all of Tokyo. Why do I keep falling down? If I'm just in the fall, I might as well.
Akito.
I'm all right. I just need to find Mari.
That's right. You have to protect her.
Yeah. I'm done running. Must lead somewhere. This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister. You ready?
Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer.
Stop it!
Yeah.
world has opened. And now, for the final step. Let times flow. What is happening? I was not mistaken. The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again.
We will exist in eternal paradise. Unshackled from love and sorrow!
The end of the line.
Why do you deny me? Why do you interfere? Just as the two realms have united, we two must become one.
Who would want to merge with an ass like you?
From partings!
No!
can comprehend death, we can but unite.
He lost his shit. Merging with them has totally destroyed his mind.
Beyond pathetic.
Souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. December 10th, and Mom, June 9th, I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means...
Thank you.
next time we meet, I'll have lived a good life. Okay?
Finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey. Sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful.
Oh.